We really sympathize and empathize with people that these conflicts are directly affected. We condole with families that have lost dear ones, but assure them as African leaders, we will continue to make sure that peace returns to Africa. Without peace, Africa can never develop. The days of tribal wars, ethnic rivalry are over. These are days of economic diplomacy. We must grow and we must embrace peace.